Thank you. to a better place.
We were driving to the lifeguard tower when something jumped in front of the car. John lost control and we crashed. He's still there, trapped inside the car. You have to help me get him out, please.
Of course.
Oh, thank you. Quickly, over here. Goodness. John! John, you're gonna be okay. Here, take what you need out of the trunk. Whatever you want. Ever.
We need to talk.
Found some wheels, but, damn, something's wrong with the engine because I didn't get very fucking far. I knew I had to get inside somewhere fast and came up on this place, but, phew, it's locked up tight in a nun's asshole.
Could you see if there's another way in? I'm sure there's all kind of crap we might find useful in there. By the front. Watch yourselves. Who knows what you'll find in there? Sure don't smell too pretty.
Huh?
I wondered what the hell happened to you. I guess it wasn't the dead I smelled, but just the damp and mildew. Come here a second. Name's Harlan. I'm an airline pilot, and I was staying at the hotel. I was on my way to the airport, and this is as far as I got. So for now, the shack will have to do. I got food, I got water, but the only electricity comes from a gas-powered generator. I need more gas, and otherwise I'm gonna be sitting my ass in the dark. Eventually the situation will settle, but until then, you think you could help me out?
Yes.
Now down the hill is a gas station. You bring me 2 cans of gas, and I'll pay you for it.
And done.
What's in here?
Can't hurt to look.
I'll wait right here. I ain't going nowhere. Cool beans. They should keep the lights on for quite a while. Here, take some cash. Ain't doing me any good here anyway. Got another idea for you. One of the best ways to take out one of them infected freaks is to set the sumbitch on fire. They turn into crispy critters, and that is fucking it for them. I can make a couple Molotovs for you with the gasoline you brought me. You can take out a couple of those bastards at once. All I need are some empty bottles, and if there's whiskey in them, hell, that's even better.
I'll do my best.
Bring me a couple bottles of whiskey or grain alcohol or anything like that, and I'll fix you right up. Well, I'm not going... Get me a couple bottles of whiskey, and I'll make you Molotov cocktails. I just need to get me a couple bottles of whiskey.
I'm not going nowhere.
I just need a couple bottles.
Thank you. Thanks, mate. I was losing hope. It's just what I was hoping for. I've tried every frequency I can and nothing, mate. Silence. No trace of that guy who said he could help us. Dominic's trying to boost the transmitter, but who knows how long that'll take. Meanwhile, everything you bring disappears in a flash. We're almost down to nothing. I was afraid to even think about it, but I don't think we have a choice. I need you to go look for supplies in the town. Can you do this for us?
Sure.
The tunnel leading to the town is blocked. Those things are everywhere. But I have a plan. There's a truck we can use to punch through. I saw some blokes pull an 18-wheeler with a broken axle out of a ditch with it once. If anything can get through the tunnel, it's that rig. Guaranteed. And get to the parking garage and bring back that truck. Once you do that, then we'll worry about the rest.
I heard this scourge came from out of...
Maybe there's something in here.
Can't depend on anyone but ourselves now. If you're in need of supplies, I'm your man. An alien infection is what it is. If you're in need of supplies, I'm your man.
Can't hurt to look. Anything will help. Maybe there's something useful.
Thank you.
take a look.
I'm right here!
Good on you. You made it this far.
Unfortunately, this is as far as you go. The security system has locked the doors. Now, I can still help you get through to the parking lot. But first, you gotta promise me something. My partner Ken was trying to make his way here when he ran into a mob of those things. If you find Ken, I'll tell you how to get to the parking garage, right?
Thank you.
Maybe there's something inside.
Thank you.
I did some damage.
Let's open this up.
I need something for the pain. Otherwise, I ain't gonna fucking make it. Please, give me something. There was a first aid kit with morphine in the medical room. If you can find it. Hurry. That's better. But I need more. Please. I just wanted to see it, Mom. Just wanted to see the puppy. I'm so sorry I made you mad, Mama. That would be mad. I just.
What do we have here?
Pay attention now. Listen carefully.
Can't hurt to look.
Listen, the hotel security system is fried. Some of the security cams are deactivated, and some of the key corridors have been blocked, including the one to the parking garage. Needs to be rebooted. Luckily, you can reset it manually in a server room. But first, you gotta get past those bloody psychos. I used to work with those poor bastards. Jesus Christ. Rebooting it isn't difficult, but it does take some time. Follow the on-screen instructions and there shouldn't be a problem. Watch your back, though. Who knows who or what is in there?
This will be useful.
You bloody made it? Good. The door to the parking lot is unlocked, and a large part of the system is up and running again. I'm just worried about the power in the parking lot.
Thank you.
here.
Jesus!
We're safe here for now, but there's still a lot to do. We heard somebody on the radio talking about a chopper going down. From what they said, the crash site's pretty close by. Maybe you can check it out.
Of course.
Look for survivors first, and then see if there's anything in the wreckage worth saving.
Stay strong, Linda. That's
all
it.
Those passengers. If they're alive, they'll need our help.
You find anything? Thank you. Thanks. That's perfect.
Anything will help.
Where the hell did I put that?
Don't be sneaking up on people. I could have blown your bloody head off.
You find anything? Keep looking, please.
Holy shit!
Careful! Watch it!
My name is Nikolai. As you can see, this piece of shit helicopter that was supposed to get me off this fucking island crashed. Figures, it wasn't Russian. We need to get out of here, my friends. Soon this place will be swarming with those things. Before we crashed, I saw a bunker by the beach. Once inside, it would be a great place for us to hide. Very defensible. Unfortunately, it's surrounded by those infected freaks. If you can get us to the bunker, I guarantee I will get you off this goddamn island.
Should keep moving.
Spasibo, my friends. Here's a little something for your trouble. The helicopter crash was unfortunate. The helicopter crash was unfortunate.
Destroy. I need you to go into the city.
Find my restaurant, Café Kiev, and tell Sergei there to give you a satellite phone. Bring it to me, and we will be off this piece of shit island in no time. Interested?
Give him this ring. He'll know you came from me. Now go. Every little bit helps us hang on a little longer.
Getting the hang of this.
It's a big, powerful truck, but we need to turn it into a bloody tank. We need to reinforce it, make it unstoppable. You up for that?
Absolutely.
Good. There's a workshop not far from the lighthouse. You'll find what you need there. You know how to weld? Let's just pray the mechanic's still alive then. We'll need to find somebody else.